Has Saitama ever used his full strength? Saitama has fought many villains and heroes alike, some of which had the power to destroy planets. And even though he has defeated almost everyone with one punch, he has never gone all out. Even against Boros, who Saitama claimed was the strongest enemy he'd ever fought, he held back a lot and took Boros' strongest attack unscathed. Which is why you're probably wondering,